everyone, welcome you all to Imagination Gallery. Here we try to show you different types of drawings and stories behind it. So if you are an art lover and wants to know the unknown facts, press the subscribe button now. Now let me introduce you to today's topic. Today in our Africa series, we will draw the daily life of the villagers from the land of hospitality, as called land of Teranga and known for its delicious cuisine, Senegal. So watch till the end to experience this amazing villagers' daily life from Senegal, West Africa. Well, it's been quite a few months we are working on Africa and its different tribes, their culture, different people, daily life. And every time it turns up to be so amazing to know a continent with so many different aspects that enrich it like no other place. When it comes to Africa, sessions are just left to talk about. So we are presenting today Senegal. Here few women are fetching water from a hand pump. Children are roaming here and there. So let's take a tour to the Senegal villages and its daily life today. So as we know, Senegal is a country in West Africa. Most of the population is on the coast and works in agriculture or any other food industries. The climate is typically Sahelian. Though there is a rainy season, Senegal is well known for the West African tradition of storytelling, which is done by griots, who have kept West African history alive for thousands of years through words and music. The country lies at an ecological boundary where semi-arid grassland, ocean front, and tropical rainforest coverage. This diverse environment has endowed Senegal with a wide variety of plant and animal life. It is from this rich natural heritage that the country's national symbols were chosen, the baobab tree and the lion. Art, culture, music and dance remain typically Senegalese in expression. The craft villages of Soumbeliedone in Dakar has become a popular marketplace and a center for Senegalese artisans. The Fundamental Institute of Black Africa, that is Institut Fundamental de Afrique Noire, IFAN, maintains the Theodore Monod African Art Museum in Dakar, which explores the anthropology of Africa and has a collection of African art. Senegal is well known across Africa for its music heritage also. Due to the popularity of Mablax, sabar drumming is especially popular. The sabar is mostly used in special celebrations like weddings. Another instrument, the tama, is used in more ethnic groups. Now let's talk about the Senegal villages. Many villages in Senegal are home to around the thousands of people. Traditional villages' homes are made from mud bricks with wooden roofs, entwined with millet stalks, and are often decorated with the numerous family photographs. There are animals from goats, sheep, chickens, cows freely around family compound they graze around. The challenges of farming are exacerbated by unpredictable rainfall and frequent droughts as families working the land growing crops mainly. Rainfalls are very small time, the Senegalese people have a very small time having rainfalls. So a handful of weeks from July to September. So that is why few companies have come up and they have installed the watering ways, having ways to get water through the water pump. So there is a brand new solar power bare hole flanked by gardens and watering tow for leaf stock as a result. This 5-acre gated oasis employs one male security guard who also helps pump water for paying customers from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. daily. But inside the gates, the women take charge in brightly patterned dresses and head wraps with the intricate tattoos on their hands and feet. The woman tending this unexpected patch of fecundity make for a refreshing sight. And this is exactly what we see here in this illustration. One of the country's most renowned singers, Youssou N'Dour, has a song about the hospitality of Senegal that sums up the concept about Senegal. So according to Correa Fernandez, it means in his song, which if translated in English, it means someone who comes to your country, when they arrive, welcome them, honor them so much that when they leave, they will want to return. So it's no wonder we visitors to the country can't wait to go back. For Senegal has a 7 UNESCO heritage sites or best beaches, bird sanctuaries, the stone circles of Senegambia, the Basari country, or just to experience the simple Senegal village life. Senegal, the land of hospitality. Send your thoughts, feedback or any suggestions about our drawing sessions here in the comment box. If you like our drawing sessions and you want to know and see about the different art forms and the stories behind it, then do not forget to subscribe our channel. We wish you a lovely weekend. Stay safe at home and take care of yourself and family. Bye-bye.